In the southwest part of the state remained without power this morning. Also, millions of people along the Mississippi River are bracing for historic flooding following the days of downpours we've been having. Forecasters say the Mississippi River and other major rivers will likely crest at record levels beginning tomorrow. At least 18 people in Missouri and in Illinois have died from flooding in recent days.
New details this morning out of central Oklahoma, where a 16-hour standoff is finally over between UConn police and a wanted felon.
Rachel Calderon has been in UConn covering this force, and Rachel, she joins us now and gives more details on how they finally ended this standoff.
Good morning to both of you. Oklahoma City police say that this 16-hour standoff ended peacefully around 4 o'clock this morning, but you can still see there are at least 2 Oklahoma City police officers still here at the auto body shop where that suspect barricaded himself. They are here to gather any sort of evidence left behind. We now know that the suspect involved in all this was 46-year-old Daniel Guy Harris. There's a look at his photo. He was being served with a warrant for not showing up to court on several drug charges. Now, it was around noon when the bondsman tried to serve him with that warrant, but
Peanut
fired shots at the bondsman. Nobody was injured, but it's unclear
Zoe.
The bondsman knew that Harris would be
Zoe, don't you want to be in the picture? Shot.